I left the land of hollow hope, headed out there for the slope, where the newly fallen rises from the age old. I read all my Bertolt Brecht, I figured them old boys expect me to pawn off all this pain as existential. Well, I'd just begun believing that I'd known all I could know, how the river Esau eases through those trees. And then a woman stopped me on a bridge, said, son, you're right there on the edge of the shadow of the wings of the freedom's angel. Yeah. Well, the first light over town us, it sneaks up from below, where the fox is cooking coffee in the meadow. And every kind of flying creature's getting ready for the show. And that ring of mountains echoes like a hallway. How could a person be so bold to struggle with a word for a beauty that's as boundless as the sky? Yeah, and I never would have seen this if she hadn't showed me first. And I don't even know its name, this freedom's angel. Well, the faces of a people tell you more than any book how we choose to treat this thing we call survival. You don't have to cross no ocean, you don't even have to look. Just treat your brother like a brother and not a rival. Well, I still got the mud from the North Sea on my boots, and a part of all their joy and all their trouble. Yeah, but I wear it like a blessing, it's as precious as the truth, as I stand here in the gaze of the freedom's angel. Every heart is headed somewhere, on a fast train or a slow, hoping someday they'll connect up on a platform. Some are wearing pretty dresses, some wear motorcycle clothes. You don't have to take my word, just go and ask one. And let them classify you crazy, cause they cannot see what lies in the light that lingers just beyond the danger. You'd better know that's no illusion, that's the lifeline of her eyes, praying softly in the name of the freedom's angel. Yeah, I still got the mud from the North Sea on my boots, and a part of all their joy and all their trouble. But I wear it like a blessing, just as precious as the truth, as I stand here in the gaze of the freedom's angel. Yeah. So that was a song that I wrote about the city of Munich in Germany. And next, it's a great honor for me to be accompanied by one of Austin's foremost and leading guitar players, Mr. Luis Guerrero. And we're gonna play a few songs for y'all. Beginning with this this kind of older kind of jazz song from Lerner and Lowe. It's called I'm Accustomed to Her Face. I've grown accustomed to her face. She almost makes the day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune she whistles night and noon. Her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs, are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in, I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again, and yet I've grown accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her voice, accustomed to her face. I've grown accustomed to her face. She almost makes the day begin. I've gotten used to hear her say good morning every day. Her joys, her woes, her highs, her lows are second nature to me now. Just like breathing out and breathing in, I'm very grateful she's a woman and so easy to forget. Rather like a habit I could always lose, and yet I've grown accustomed to the trace of something in the air, accustomed to her face. I've grown accustomed to her face. She almost makes the day begin. I've gotten used to hear her say good morning every day. Her joys, her woes, her highs, her lows are second nature to me now. Like breathing out and breathing in, I'm very grateful she's a woman and easy to forget. Rather like a habit I could always kick, and yet I've grown accustomed to the trace of something in the air, accustomed to her face. So now we're going to treat you to a song that's very special to me. It was written by another one of our local talents, local artists, Mr. Johnny Hernandez. And this song, it's a song he wrote about his father, actually, who was also a musician, songwriter. And his uncle, and they used to play together in in the bars up and down 6th Street. And this one in particular was called El Tampico, Tampico Lounge, and it was down on East 6th Street. And his father's name, they called him La Cotorra. And La Cotorra is a little bird, I guess. Really? It's a bird that talks, or a parrot that talks a lot. And then his uncle was named La Araña, which is a Spider-Man. It's kind of like Spider-Man, is what it means. Spider. So this is a song about them and their life. Se van pa el Tampico con todos sus amigos, se van a vacilar. Borjaban los cigarros, sacaban las guitarras, la araña y la cotorra y empezaban a cantar. Cantaban sus canciones, ganaban un dinero. Voces no callaban, cantaban sin cesar. Llegaban la pantera, el diablo y el pelón, también las camaradas, ahí no había peón. Alaban en la pizca, en el traque también, a veces un 100, la araña con cuchillo y el jefe con pistola, a todos damos gusto, no más no se hagan bola. Dice la cotorra, este es para mi Meli, y esta periacita llévasela Juanita. Pero antes de la casa llegaban a un cajulia, me espero unos sardos para comprar hierbita. Decía la cotorra, qué bonita es la vida, sabiéndola vivir, sabiéndola gozar. El día que yo me muero y me lleven a enterrar, me cantan un corrido y no vayan a llorar. Alaban en la pizca, en el traque también, a veces puliqueaban para ganarse un 100, la araña con cuchillo y el jefe con pistola, a todos damos gusto, no más no se hagan bola, a todos damos gusto, no más no se hagan bola. Moving along the same lines, we wanted to play another very special song tonight that that was written by Willie Nelson. And this song was later translated, or perhaps transposed, by another good artist friend of ours named Dee Herrera in into Spanish. We'd like to try this out on y'all tonight. It's called No Puedo Creer Que Ya No Estás. Es el primer día desde que me dejaste. En que puedo entonar una canción y todo lo que me oigo cantando es no lo puedo creer que ya no estás. ¿Qué fue lo que yo hice? ¡Qué gran mal! Hay tantas preguntas sin respuestas y no lo puedo creer que ya no estás, ya no estás, pero yo sigo viviendo. Ni me gusta, pero aguanto mucho más. Oigo cantando es no lo puedo creer que ya no está. Pero yo sigo bebiendo, ni me gusta, pero aguanto mucho más. Y todo lo que me oigo cantando es no lo puedo creer que ya no está. And I still can't believe you're gone. So that was Mr. Louis Guerrero right here from East Austin, Texas. And I'm now going to have on another one of my favorite musicians, Carrie Rodriguez, my daughter. And we'd like to play for you a song that I wrote. Everything it ain't. Ain't the desperation I courted all those years. Nothing kin to failure. It's nothing that I fear. Just a person with a patience to comfort all complaint of all the greatest experts on everything it ain't. An infatuation, 'cause you can read that in her face. I know she'll always be there, so I know it ain't the chase. She weathers all my anger with the confidence you'd look for in a saint. But that's what it takes to save you from everything it ain't. Oh, I could lead her through the primrose, past forgiveness' iron gate, through graveyards of promises, too personal to state. Shower her with symbols and vow to do the very things I know I can't. I know, 'cause I know everything about everything it ain't. Nothing I've imagined has got no sound, no shape. It's nothing I can think of. It's nothing I can tape. It's just a light she carries, like a candle. It's constant, but it's faint, shining way across this wasteland, full of everything. So no, it ain't the desperation, ain't no final stand, but somehow it's connected to the way she holds my hand. It's all I ever wanted. Oh, it's the only real constraint to get a grip on what it is instead of everything it ain't. Oh, everything it ain't. So if Curt, I could finish up for you tonight. We're going to play a song that I wrote about 2.5-3 years ago. Constant War. Well, I met her in the time of constant war, when the winter moon rose blacker than the night. She said, "Buddy, here's the fire and the light. And when the ocean overflows its every shore, well, you'll be fine here in this time of constant war." And then the heavens hurled and the earth went up in smoke. And there was brother wasting brother one by one. I said, "Babe, how can this be? Ain't you the daughter of the sun?" She said, "Sure, man, since when have you awoke? Well, this here's constant war and there ain't no time to joke. Well, in the final stage, the rainbow bridge collapsed. And I lost every last connection to a place. But the flames of constant war and her constant face help me figure how that constant love gets cast. When there ain't no present and no future and no past." Well, when the black crow of my memory circles back to tell me all she's seen and all she's heard, will they judge me with a look or just a word? Or some nameless thing somebody said I lack? 'Cause with these folks at constant war, there ain't no slack. They say the aim of a constant war is a perfect land, where every river flows and the fields are sown. And guys like me pretend the upland is their home. Swear they'll never hunger for those Baltic winds again. And every finger wears a red gold wedding. Cuando todo el mundo guerreó la conocí y vi brillar la luna negra de invierno, y para mí fue la luz y el calor, y aunque el océano inundó cada punta, la seguí amando cuando todo el mundo guerreó. And yes, to me, she was a fire and a light. And when the ocean overflowed its every shore, we hung together in those times of constant war.